Police were alerted to the incident that took place at around 8 p.m. in a train on the Keio Line. The train was moving near Kokuryo Station in the city of Chofu in the western part of Tokyo. The man is also reported to have scattered a flammable liquid in the train car and set fire to it. Video shared on social media shows passengers fleeing.